What a folks, Graphics Ogre here, back some more Hot Seat Cow Cow campaign. I am currently streaming this on Twitch. When you see it, it won't be. It'll be afterwards. But yeah, we're going to test out the whole Twitch streaming thing on these Three Kingdoms episodes. And we're going to see if it works well. And if it does, I might just want to stream all the other episodes on Twitch. And that'll be fun times. Everybody can watch them live and complain that I'm doing bad things. It'll be cool. We got to see if it's working out good first. This is my second try, because the first time I tried streaming this, the audio on my voice is way too low. You don't got all the freedom to edit audio on the stream, on the Twitch streams like you do on just regular recording it. So hopefully this one goes well. This one goes better than the last one. We're gonna freaking see. We got Cow stuff going on. Yeah, and if you want to know when I'm streaming Three Kingdom stuff, I usually post it up on the day I'm going to be doing it on my Twitter. So you can just hang around my Twitter and hang them out on my Twitch channel. You can find out when I'm going to be live hitting these Three Kingdoms, and that'll be pretty cool if it does go down. I got to make sure this video works. If it does, we might want to do it for the future. All right. Yanjiao sends me a friggin' message.
I gotta say, legal fighting has been good. I gotta respect that. Everyone else plays the politics like they think they can fool everyone else at thinking they're friendly.
What? Why hasn't he been role-playing? I don't even remember last time he's been role-playing as a Chinese lord. He's just, he's acting like a real person. Like, send messages like real people do. I don't think he roleplays anymore. No matter what happens to me, keep fighting.
Don't deal. There's nothing but lies outside of combat. I'm already a demon. Go, let the legend command.
So, yeah, Yanjiao is just... He knows shit's going bad for him, but he respects the battle, and I respect the battle, too. We all respect the fight. We all recognize each other. Yuan clan to the Cow Cow. Winter is coming to an end, as you may be able to tell. I did not cross the river and strike at you, even though the season is good. Maybe able to do so. It's winter. It's actually not favorable to do it now. I am honest when I say I do not
will for war right now. Carry on, pray to cities. My concern for the realm's unity is not to see chaos reign.
Signed, Yuan Chu. Alright, so the fight with the Yuan is postponed a little more. Thank Bob Almighty for that.
Cow Cow! The Emperor stands contained
within the grasp of Liang, whilst the warmongers of the Middle Kingdoms
quarrel amongst themselves. Does not your previous bonds and history not ask you to do something about his situation? Please desist this fight with Lu Bu. Drink some rice wine, calm your anger. The Sun March sailed to provide support for Lu Bu and hope that they will not...
Oh, he's sailing around? Okay. And hope there will not be issue with each other. Plenty of scope for growth. There's plenty of scope for growth in the West Liang. With regrets, Sun Say, General who hopes not have war with Cow Cow, Marquis of Wu. Well, I'm trying to get peace and he won't let me.
I'm trying to get me some sick OG peace.
Hail my king!
Damn it.
And as I've seen in the last one, that one unit was not enough
siege, noble sire.
To build that.
We shall
build a siege thingy, so. Yeah, you know, I was being stupid, and I didn't realize that I had to use Cow Cow's army to do that. But now we've got Mighty Crazy Tiger, he's on the way. And we got this guy going, we got all kinds of sick OG shit going on. Now it sounds like the Sun Clan is sending some ships around this way. Oh man, we gotta end this war soon. All I want is what's mine. All I want is what's promised to me.
Hail my king.
'Tis all I wish for in this world. No, I can't.
Why won't it let me build a fort?
With honor, sir.
There we go.
At once, my
now
liege.
Got a fort.
Building a bastion of defense.
Go, go.
Hail my
king. And of
king.
Course he won't go into the city, because he's an idiot. Well, at least we got a fort right here. That'll slow these guys down. They're coming through this way, stupid Hunan. This Hunan guy better not backstab me. I want war with them. I don't need war with dumb AI. We got the sickest general in all of China ready to pounce on whoever tries to come at us. Got Cao Cao and sieging over here. Man, these forts are so strategically beastly. You know what I'm saying? It's just, wow. They're just so strategically good. Man, who knows how many turns I've been south of this river trying to get up here to fight the fight. And he's just, Yan Zhao's just been chilling, taking my stuff, not having any problems except for a couple of battles. Liu Bei is kicking him in the taint a little bit, but still, it's not. Oh, is that where Liu Bei went? Liu Bu? Because Liu Bu's ship isn't around here anymore. That's Yuan, but he's not Yan Zhao.
It's an enemy ship.
Yeah, there's no people over there. I think this might be where Liu Bu went. Yep, that's him. So Liu Bu has finally landed his army in Buyang. Okay. I just want this to be over as soon as I can. Let me send out a couple of messages. To Yan Zhao, my noble foe. And Zhao Clan.
Winky face!
Hi, Chief Message Inspector DJ Jazzy Jeff. This was the human one, right? Yeah, okay. Where's those sun boys? Where's those sun boys at? Yan Zhao is not even allied with Sun Clans. I don't know why Sun Clan are getting all pissy with me. Come on, Sun Clan, chill out. You know? Chill out, Sun Clan. I'm trying to get peace. I'm Twin! No, he's not gonna know that. It's gonna say Twin to him. that message or massage? I wonder if I've been misspelling that this whole time. I have no idea. Just Sun Clan, I'm trying
to make peace with the stabbing boo.
Once all my lands are back in my possession, maybe then he'll be more inclined to negotiate. I too want these Middle Kingdom squabbles behind us, for I have known the Emperor's plight for some time. One day he will be free, and all will know the true liberator, Cao Cao. Once our lands are back in civilized hands, Cao Cao's armies will not go any further. In the meantime, catch up on some Hannibal. It might be the final season, and you will miss it when it's gone. And also China stuff. Hi, Chief DJ, Master, Inspector, Supreme, Jazzy, Dinklebottoms. I don't know nothing about that China stuff. I don't know nothing about that Chinese cartoons. That Attack on Bleach. That Dragon Ball Monogatari. That UU Star Outlaw. Who knows?
I don't know anything about Chinese cartoons, actually. Send it out. I know nothing about Chinese cartoons. I know Japanese cartoons. Does China even make anime? I have no clue. I have no idea. I will never see this Southern Land, will I? I will never get to see the Southern Land unless I start playing some single player. And I have a little, and I need to get a little bit further in that. I'm never going to see these other stuff, am I? God, I've been stuck in this quagmire for so long. I want this done. I want to expand into some AI land. I want to really fight back against these Liang dogs. Take back Luo Yang. Crush them. I really need a port. I need a port in the North River, and I need a port in the South River. If I don't do something, the sun's gonna swipe up all the damn ports, and I don't want them. I don't want them at all. I mean, I want the ports. I don't want him to take all the ports. I want to take some ports for myself. Oh God, what am I gonna do? Wait on.
Assembling a mighty host of your troops, sire.
Shit.
Hail, my king. As you will, my king.
All right, we are going to. No more pussyfooting around over here. I'm taking this place.
I'm
sick of all the dicking. All the paddywhack swicking. We have a little bit of time.
By your will, sire.
Oh my God. Look at all that Yuan shit. I mean, he might be bullshitting me, but I don't know. I really hope he's not. Hopefully in the next turn, I'll get Guandu and everything will be fine. No, I didn't want you to do that.
Someone removed, sir. Name thy target, sire.
Can I do anything?
You have a target in mind, my king. Not possible, sir. As you will.
They're allies, but I really need to level this stupid guy up. Let's put you back in there.
Hey, why don't you go over here and I'll be good.
Okay, let's start. Yes, market. We want to build a market. We want to do some cool stuff and make some money now. Gotta make the money now. Gotta do it now. Okay, I'm not sure. I don't think he has the movement points. I really don't think he's gonna have the movement points to get all the way over here to defend. And the Lu Bu army, I don't have to worry about that Lu Bu army anymore. Thank you for taking him off that ship. Because that would have strangled me for a while. That would have strangled my possible movements. And if he does attack Zhu Cheng, he won't be able to do in one turn. I don't think he has any spies in the area. And he does, we still have Crazy Tiger here, who will be able to either reinforce or take the city back. and this will be done in the next turn. Hopefully, in the next turn, we will take Guandu, and then we can start the siege on Qinlu, and his armies will be too far away to do any reinforcing, then we'll have all our lands back. And then we'll have to see if we can move on, take Dongbu and Buyang quickly before the sun get too irritated at us. Maybe, unless we can make some peace. I really would love to get that port. Start making some ships, sail down the river, and do a sneaky attack on those Liang. That's what I want. I want to focus on the Liang and these AI people. Man, we've been dicking around with these Liang for so long. Please, 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 please. Do it good, don't die, and level up. Just wasted another goddamn spy. Congratulations, me.
Congratulations, you're stupid.
My god, how do you level these spies up?
Can you not?
You can't do anything.
Foe?
I can't level any spies up.
Hail my king.
I can't level any spies up.
I really need to expand the kingdom. I'm being economically strangled, and I don't know what the Yuan's plan is here. They say they don't want to do war, but then they've got all these armies on the border. I don't know what your deal is. To Yuan Clan, and peace be with you. And taking your armies elsewhere, maybe west would be good too. Hi, Chief DJ Spectre Supreme Magnanimous Jet and Jeff Foxworthy. Alright, so hopefully he gets the message and we won't. And I don't have to look onto this with fear for every turn. Please.
Please address my.
Please, mighty. They have boats. Look at this. They have boats. And I don't. What am I gonna do? I guess I could set some forts up.
Hail my king.
I could set a few forts up to slow them down. In these areas. I guess I could do that. Else, and so I think that's what's gonna be it. This was a pretty good one. Hopefully this recording will be the one I'm able to use, because the other one, the audio was just too low and the music was too high. In any case, that was fine. It's a bit of nothing I did, because I didn't really do anything. Oh man, those forts, that tips for the kiddies wanting to play some hot seat, those forts are delicious. Those fort systems can slow people down immensely, and that can give you the time to do all kinds of sick maneuvers. Yeah, so that's what we're gonna That's what we're gonna leave it on today, kiddos. I am your graphics rogue, and I will see you next time. Peace.
I'm just a sexy boy. I'm just a sexy boy. I'm just a sexy boy. With a sexy attitude. I'm just a sexy boy. I'm just a sexy boy.
That's how I am.
I'm just a sexy boy with a sexy attitude. And no one will even think about it, girl. And I don't wanna be about it, girl. I got a thing, I hate a sexy boy. Shaking his rump in the air. Shaking his rump in the air. Shaking his rump in the air. In the air. Shaking his rump in the air. Sexy boy. Sexy boy.